Hello, my name is David and in Cantonese is Ga Seng. With Chinese New Year fast approaching, I'd like to tell you about Chinese dragons. These hold special significance in Chinese culture. These mystical creatures are said to control the water, rain, and the storms. In Asia, dragons are a sign of strength, power, and good luck. A long time ago, China had powerful men called emperors, and they would wear silk robes with dragon motifs woven into the fabric. Many depictions of Chinese dragons show a pearl under their chin or claws. The pearl is associated with spiritual energy, wisdom, prosperity, power, immortality, thunder, or the moon. Chinese art often depicts a pair of these dragons chasing or fighting over the pearl. There are four major dragon kings, each representing four large bodies of water around China: East China Sea, South China Sea, Lake Qinghai, and Lake Baikal. To this day, dragons are a very important symbol in Chinese culture, so much so that in Hong Kong, where my family is from, our skyscrapers and high-rises have enormous holes built into them, and we call them dragon gates, to allow the dragons that live at the top of the mountains to fly through them, so they can have unhindered access to the sea. There's a district in Hong Kong called Kowloon, and this means nine dragons, as there is a mountain with eight peaks and one right next to it, where the nine dragons sleep. So I hope we've learned more about Chinese mythology, and I would like to wish you all a happy Chinese New Year.